Okay, what's up? I'm Chris with Pacific Rim Video.
Sonia, nice to
meet you, Sonia. Well, first of all, I got to say, so far, all of the Beat Freaks said that they are so excited to see you perform tonight. So,
my girls.
Yes. How does that feel when people are like, I'm so excited to come to see you?
My heart gets really warm and I get really excited and I thank God all the time because I'm very blessed. But those girls, the Beat Freaks, are my favorite crew of all time. They're the most amazing dancers, and it helps because they're all women.
Yes, strong.
They're just amazing. They're my favorite. So anytime they anywhere they perform here, I follow anytime.
And can you tell us a little bit about your piece tonight?
It's a piece that it's part of my repertoire for my show that I had at the El Portal.
Yeah.
And it's just a piece about releasing and letting it all go and just not, and being fearless and uncomfortable, but being comfortable being uncomfortable.
Yeah.
And it's three girls and they're amazing. They've been with me since the beginning of my choreographer's start, I guess. So they're just awesome. I'm excited. And I stutter when I'm nervous. So
no,
I'm sorry.
Don't be nervous. And how big is it for you to perform at the 11th year anniversary of Carnival?
I remember when it was hard for me to get a piece in Carnival. So
now you're like, they're like, please.
So to see, you know, that they ask and they appreciate my work and they respect me as an artist makes me feel so happy and blessed to be here. I love Carnival. I think it's a great venue for dance and it helps the community come together and positively support each other. So it's fun.
And lastly, what's big for you next? Because I know you've done So You Think You Could Dance, right? What else do you got going on? Besides tonight, of course, which is huge.
One of my favorite artists, her name is Curly. She has an amazing single called Walking on Air. She's doing a couple of videos that I'll be choreographing for her.
Okay.
Just teaching and choreographing and doing what I love consistently.
And making fans, because everybody's like, we want to see Sonia. So.
Oh, cool. No pressure.
No pressure in the night. We'll enjoy
pressure.
Yourself.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for stopping and talking.